Fallout 4 has been rated M for mature by the ESRB. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey guys, this is AJ22 coming in with some more Fallout 4, and we're actually already on our way to the Mechanist Lair. Or at least what we believe may be the access point to the Mechanist Lair. Ada is now fully tricked out with a Gatling laser arm and a shish kebab arm. I'm very excited about it. Jezebel is still around here too, pacing around like a weirdo on her Assaultron legs and with her creepy eyeball brain face. She keeps insisting that she's just following her programming, which is to help the people of the Commonwealth. And I'm pretty sure I know what she's getting at, what this storyline is getting at. So, we're going to go ahead and head back to Sanctuary so that we can teleport to Nordhagen Beach and then walk the short distance to the Robco Sales Center that, according to Ada and her research, is the access point to the Mechanist Lair. And we're gonna go from there. You know what I haven't done is explored along this river here. I kinda wonder what all is there. It's an interesting question. Getting little stutters, that's bugging me a little bit. I usually don't get stutters when I'm playing this game. That's really odd. Jumpy! Alright. On my way to Nordhagen. Alright, here we are. And there's a rad storm going on. I actually really like Nordhagen Beach. It's a cool little settlement. There's the airport over there. I think I did a good job on the settlement. Do they need anything while I'm here? I might as well check. Nah, they're good. Alright, so we are heading in that direction, I believe. Yeah. It's that interior cell that's on the map. Which we probably need to go through the other gate and up the road to get there. So I'm wondering something about the Rust Devils. I may have just missed them, but I only managed to get like 3 of the pieces of their robot armor. So I'm wondering if there's more. I mean, well, I'm sure there's more. I'm wondering where I would get more. Let's put it that way. Maybe vendors will have it now? That's kind of an interesting... That would be kind of an interesting thing if vendors have it now. But I'm also thinking there's the Rust Devils are probably going to be... They're probably going to spawn randomly out in the Commonwealth now, aren't they? Like, I can't imagine that Bethesda would add them to the game.
If you find any spare parts, you'll be sure to let me know.
I will. Add them to the game and not put them places, not add them to, like, regular spawns and stuff. Because their designs are just really cool. Their robots are really cool. Their armor's really cool. I could see them, you know, being places in the game. Am I going the right way? What's over this way? I'm going to try to cut along this way. There's some kind of structure here with an American flag. It's interesting. What is this exactly? Out of curiosity. It's like somebody was living here. This isn't stealing, so I'll take your 5.56s. What do I even need 5.56s for? That's creepy. Whoever was here was like an uber-American type, you know? Everything un-American is evil, that kind of person. Interesting. We're getting close to our destination, too. That's part of a plane that's just kind of sticking out of the ground here. It doesn't make sense. We're near the airport. When the bombs hit, there was probably at least one plane in the air in the area. This is an interesting area. This is another area that, barring just outright general exploration, I probably would not have visited if it had not been for this DLC. Nothing up here, it doesn't look like. Alright. Come on. It's directly in that direction. Directly in that direction. That's a good variation of words for you. Yeah, here we go. Robco Sales and Service Center. I wonder if this is a new location. Good to know. Alright, let's go ahead and quick save real quick. Again, there I go, repeating words. Alright. Whoa, freaked me out there for a second. Looks like whatever we're looking for is downstairs somewhere. Anything of interest? 45s. A radio that's apparently working. Which is kind of weird. Robco RX6550 terminal. Let's see what this says. Passwords currently not applied. Finally, a personalized home computer for the whole family to enjoy. Oh, so this is just testing the computer. Showing off that it can have different profiles and stuff. That's interesting. It's an interesting little detail to stick in here. It's this one.
I'm through.
Safe control. Let's get that real quick first. Come on, there you go. Locking mechanism disabled, perfect. Check out announcements and service requests real quick, just for that good. Then we know tampering with any shipment, official name tags. Okay. Harrietta Blanche. Miss Blanche claims her terminal just suddenly stopped working. She's getting the default error message, said it started crashing over time and now it won't even try. So much for suddenly. From the look of her, I'm guessing there's about a whole cat's worth of hair in the terminal, probably overheating. So it's just making fun of, like, real life computer service requests. That's clever. C. O'Connor. Miss Sullivan claims that her E601 was connected to her office network but never sent out any of her intramail. She also said there was a complete failing in the notification system. Wouldn't that be failure? Never mind. In the notification systems we set up for when purchased. That's just phrased really weird. Not sure what the issue is. She says her IT department checked the computer and wasn't sure why it wasn't working. Brought it back here, threatening to sue. I guess it really screwed up some important meetings for her evaluation. Looks like Carmike sabotaged this computer before he quit. I don't know if it was... How do I page over? There we go. Personal or his last hurrah. I think I can see what he did here, but I don't want to make any promises. I recommend replacing this terminal with a new one, so it's guaranteed to be uncompromised. Interesting. Calvin Crenshaw. Same person, K. O'Connor. Crenshaw is back with his ancient terminal. It's at least 7 years old at this point, crashing when he tries to play Red Menace. Evaluation. Calvin's going to have to cave and buy a new terminal. The old NX-12 is only good for writing up documents or playing text-based games at this point. So it's basically a, Oh, what's it called? Oh, this is gonna kill me. Peggy Hill had one in King of the Hill. Crap. Somebody put in the comments if you know the answer. If you know what I'm talking about. Playing text-based games at this point needs more memory, with which this terminal can't even support. Basically, all new insides or a brand new terminal. Take your pick. Alright, interesting. There's a tripwire over there. It's hidden kind of behind the door. That's interesting. Can I get it? There we go. What would it have hit me with if I hadn't gotten it? Is there anything above? Honestly, I have no idea what it would have hit me with. Maybe I would just would have alerted someone to my presence, I guess. Get the gun back out. There's another, what looks like another functioning terminal down there. That looks like our access point. Broken terminal. Please verify that all necessary hardware and software is properly installed. So this is the sabotage terminal, okay. I don't know what the point of all this is, honestly. It's just like cute little Easter eggs or something. Easter egg isn't even the right word. Fuses are good. Vacuum tubes are also good. It's copper and lead, which are excellent for making ammo at the modded ammo workbench I have. Which I think is just the... Do I do it at the weapons workbench, or is it a custom workbench? I don't even freaking remember now. Anything else? Wonder glue. So there's all kinds of things that provide steel. Like, everything you run into provides steel. Like that wrench back there provides steel. But steel is so easy to come by. Every time you get a new settlement, you scrap like a billion steel things. Here. Excellent. Oh, this was in the trailer. That is a complex door right there. Holy bejesus. Nope, keep sneaking, actually. Robot parts that you can't loot. Why can't I loot them? I want them. That's probably my one complaint with this so far. Neat. So because I have Ada with me and she's got that thing installed, I can just waltz right in here. There's a dead person. I'm pretty sure there are, because I've got some. But okay. Fusion core. Shall take it. There's a hole over there. Move, Ada, move. Move, Ada. Jeez. I want to get in here real quick. That was embarrassing. Wasn't I just like two episodes ago talking about how easy lockpicking is in this game and making fun of it, and now I'm breaking like six lockpicks? There we go.
Yes.
Anything? Camera. 45s. Shotgun shells. 45s. Shotgun shells. Fuses. Or a fuse. Anything else over here? 35s. Some decent stuff, I guess. So I could go through there and disarm each of these one at a time as I go. Or I could go through that hole over there. I'm gonna try this at least. But it looks like those robots patrol through here, so if I... Or is this the thing that was scanning for biosigns and those robots were able to pass through? Because they didn't have it. Yeah, I am. Do you want to talk?
I'd be happy to help, yes. How can I assist?
I don't want you to do any of those things. Why would I want her to self-destruct or disable her personality? That's terrible. I like her. I was thinking because she was striking up a conversation, she wanted to, like, do some small talk or something like other companions do. So far, they've done a really good job of including that aspect of her character, like, integrating it into the storyline. I'm getting a lot of stuff for this. That I'm going to have Ada carry because I'm going to be over-encumbered in a minute. Come on. Yeah, I bet these are what was scanning for biosigns. Yeah, so this is going to be a really tedious process. I'm going to go ahead and skip ahead to when I'm done with it or to when we're found out, one or the other, whichever happens first. And that's the last one. So I imagine if we had set it off, robots probably would have come looking for us and those turrets probably would have shot at us. So, that's done. We got through there. We got tons of, I think it was crystal, fiber optics, and, of course, steel. Because we were just talking about steel is, like, freaking everywhere in this game. Security office, that probably would have gotten us right through.
The Scourge of the Commonwealth has used my own technology against me.
Huh?
You may have gained access to my sanctum, but you'll need better skills than that to defeat me.
So this mechanist is really, playing the role, huh? Yeah, I thought so. Taking damage. Not a ton of damage, though, yet. And then I just took a ton of damage. Interesting. Good thing I quick saved. You coming? Be a little more careful this time. Yeah, I don't care anymore. Give me those 44s. And I want to go in and take some bourbon, take some vodka. And that should be good enough. It looks like whichever one killed me last time, I already managed to hit this time. But I'm still taking quite a lot of damage from that one's flamer. Come on. Get up. Fusion core. Might as well. Be over-encumbered very soon, though. And you. Laser standard capacitor. And more steel, of course. Alright, so. That was interesting. So it looks like, basically, they're just gonna send a whole bunch of robots at us over and over again a bunch of times. Which I can live with. Yeah, I got your thing. As military grade circuit board, I should have grabbed that too. Can I see a thing here? Yeah, military grade circuit board that I can take, apparently. Come on, there we go. That was weird. Alright. Ada, do your thing. I'm gonna start quick saving more often now. Alright, it's another one of those. Oh no, it's not exactly like the other cool door. This would make a really cool, like, hidden outpost or something. Nothing. Yeah. There we go.
Nice.
Excellent 44s. I have a feeling I'm going to need them before the day is over. Just take all of it. Quick save again. Because I don't like having to die and reset. Is that a door? No, it's just a dark panel, apparently. It's like a terminal over there. And a health kit. Get him, Ada. She was handling herself pretty well. Alright, get back from it. Alright, good. Move. More Assaultron parts. What's this? Production control terminal. Alright, I'm just gonna bring that up on the screen so you guys can read it if you want. I'm not gonna bother reading through them. Was this someplace that was already in the game? Could it be? Like this downstairs area. Interesting. There's a big guy over there, a couple of big guys. Can I shoot them from here? Nope, apparently not. Quantum scrap bots and a legendary of some kind. Good, I'm excited. 44s. Don't need a beer bottle. Come on, there we go. Then engage him already. Get it over with. What's shooting at me? Oh, it's that turret over there. Yeah, my stuff wore off. Whatever. Quick save again, since I did stuff. Are you alive? What's this?
I'm in.
Turret control, protectron control. Deactivate turrets. Probably just would have deactivated that one I just killed, but okay. And protectron control. See what I can do with these guys. Choose personality mode. Say law enforcement. Activate units. Oh, stimpaks. Yeah, it looks like they turned hostile. They make a very transformery sound when they die. It's pretty cool. Oh, vacuum tube too. I'll take that. Come on, thank you.
We've lost them, man.
No, we killed them. There's a difference. Getting lots of mods. Somehow I'm still not over encumbered yet. Just more robot parts laying all over the place. Looks like a quantum over there. I shall gladly take the Nuka-Cola quantum. Anything else over here? Yeah, those never have anything in them. It's very, very dark over here. Yeah, I don't see anything. I don't usually use the Pip-Boy light. I should probably start doing that more often. Let's quick save again. We're in caution. They know we're here. Robot workbench. Interesting. So I could... what, modify Ada here if I wanted to? Or build another automatron, I guess? Another Nuka-Cola Quantum in his hand that time, which is pretty neat. Microscope, I might as well take. Chief Engineer's Terminal, there's a holotape there too, I can't forget. Maintenance issue. You guys can read that if you want. Maintenance issue. Maintenance issue. this is a long one. Alright. Maintenance issue. I am going to go back and read these at some point. Alright. Lead Engineer's Holotape. Good to have, I guess, maybe. Let's reload. These things aren't very good at, you know, looking for people that they already know are here. Yeah, that's the legendary. Okay. Rolling pin, that's good. Ow, that hurt bad. Get out of there. That also hurt really bad. Shooting down at me, I would imagine Ada's probably disabled. He's mutated too. So he's at full strength and I am quite frankly not. Come on, reload. There we go. Wow, this isn't good. I'm gonna go ahead and quick save again here. In case I get immediately killed. I missed a few shots. That was lucky for me. Alright. Shoot him as many times as I can. Yes! Excellent. That saved my life there. Alright, did any robots get blasted down here? It doesn't look like it. Combat sniper? I don't really want a sniper. Front hydraulic frame? Might as well take it. Front actuated frame. Kneecapper. Aluminum rolling pin. Oh, that's hilarious. Here, take things from me.
Yes, ma'am.
Alright, I gave Ada everything that she could carry, and that's quite literal. Let's switch back to my combat rifle now, which is my VATS enhanced combat rifle. I need to remember that. And I can get even better accuracy in VATS with it. Rubber brain left arm, might as well take it. Alright, let's quick save again now that we killed those guys. Make sure there's nothing else back here that's worth grabbing. Oh, there's stuff in these desks. Okay. Just some 38s, though. Nothing super useful. Ada, move. A couple different ways to go. Let's try this way first. They both go to the same place, it looks like. Health kit. Come on. Blood pack, take that. I forgot for a while and stopped taking those, but I forgot you can actually use those to make your own stim packs. Glass. I don't need glass. I've got tons of glass. Here, stand back a second. I don't want this to, like, blow up in our faces later. That was cool. It, like, shot off and went down there. That was awesome. I didn't know you could do that, honestly. There's a busted robot there. I mean, that's not a robot, that's a dude. Looked like a busted Assaultron from a distance. Alright, I need to get rid of my rads. So I'll do that really fast. Things are way off in the distance. I hit him a couple times there. There it is. Got one. She's going with the more DACA approach, trying to get the other one. Ah, my game froze. Of course it froze. Got it. Prepare you. We need that Gatling laser. Is this the thing that opens, or is this just aesthetic? Whoa. Did not see him. There's something up there shooting back at her pretty hard. Cybermech tank bot. Interesting. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's some serious damage right there. I think I need the hand cannon back out again. Damage to it. Alright, got it. Alright. That was some damage. That thing did some damage. Jeez. Front actuated frame. That's a lot of different options. A lot. I'm really excited about this. Perfectly preserved pie. Wow, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe there is stuff in those occasionally. I'll admit, no. Random sparks. Let's avoid random sparks. Yeah, let's just take all that. Okay, we got a workbench there. Armor workbench, it looks like. Let's reload. Switch back to the combat rifle. Quick save. Got a button here. Let's see what it does. Ah, it extends those. And then shut me in, apparently. Okay. So that, I don't see that how that helps me at all. Interesting. So what am I supposed to do here exactly? Let's see. Maybe there's another button up. Yeah, there's another button up here. Okay. Can I shoot you? Excellent. Quick save again before another giant robot comes and shoots me to death. Load. Grab stuff. That's aesthetic. There's nothing in it. 50 cows. I don't really use 50 cows, but I mean, hey, they're basically money if you don't use them for anything yourself. Gas canister. I'll take that. Is this not, like, a room that we progress through? Oh no, there's a door over there. Did I miss? Yes, okay. Should try my shotgun on these guys, too. It's just a wooden block. I thought it was ammo.
Use this.
Go, Ada. Do your thing. Yeah, I probably could have really beefed her up a lot more. I didn't want to compromise the uniqueness of the character, though. Ooh, duct tape that I almost missed. Don't hobble around. Ah, it's another one of those cool doors. Yes. And security doors, it looks like. Is there a... No, you can't open them. I'd imagine that that's just here so we can kind of get a look at what's ahead. Before we go this direction. Anything of use over here now? Kind of get the feeling we're getting close at this point. Don't know why she doesn't just do that herself. Each one of these doors seems to be a little different from the other ones. That's pretty neat, actually. Ice cold Nuka-Cola. Usually you only see those in like the Institute or something. Stuff down here was actually really well preserved. Jeez.
Yes.
Duct tape, that's all I'm gonna take out of there. Could have used all that stuff, but I honestly don't care enough about it. Oh, I probably should have waited to see what the mechanist had to say. Oopsie. We'll get to talk to the mechanist in a minute anyway. At least I hope we get to talk to the mechanist. We don't just, like... I hope the game doesn't just, like, force a confrontation. Because it really sounds like the mechanist might be a misunderstood ally. I missed. Darn. Oh, hey, it's a quantum. Come here. Yeah, Ada got her butt kicked. This guy's robots are powerful. Ada, wake up.
I should be able to resume my duties immediately.
Good. Because you're like another robot workbench. You're significantly stronger than me. I kind of don't know what I would do. Oh, I didn't want to drink the water. Ew. Wait a minute. This water doesn't have any rads. This place is rad-free. That's cool. It really is super preserved. Now we've actually got a couple different ways to go. Try this way first. Now we've got some rads. Okay. Nothing in there. Come on. Quite a bit of ammo. Power substation terminal. Let's check this out. Yeah, it's just more stuff to read. I'll click on each of these so you guys can read them if you want. There we go. I backed up one too many screens again. What was that? Wonder Glue and the stim pack that I would have missed. Alright, so it looks like this way is a dead end. That just, you know, has some stuff. And some big-ass frickin' nuclear reactors. Can I, like, get up in between those? Is there, like, something there? Lots and lots of rads, apparently. Yeah, it's just an aesthetic thing. Let's get the heck out of here. Makes me wonder why that water is not irradiated then. Alright, let's take a rad away. another robot. Some laser turrets were shooting at me from somewhere. I assume, oh no, I bet it was just Ada shooting past me. Way to go freaking me out, Ada. Alright. Yep. Radix. Duct tape. Power armor station, I guess, in case we wrap power armor so we could repair it. Button, now get back. Okay, so that's the way we're supposed to be going then. I was just worried it was gonna open and then, like, block us in somehow or something. Like, save again. Whoa, hey, buddy. What the heck just happened? Did it self-destruct? Dang, this guy can take some punishment. We got it, though. What happened to you? I still don't even freaking know. That guy apparently didn't even notice anything was happening. That was cool. She killed him, like, right as he reached me. That was pretty awesome. Alright. Reload. Oh, there's one. That one was basically an assault drone. Just with, like, the mechanist aesthetic applied to it. Moved like one. It was a little more fragile than one, maybe. Can I climb on this? There we go. One of those reactors. This is a big room. Here, let's check over this way first. Actually, it does not look like there's anything there. Let's check over this way first. I wonder if it'll let you do special dialogue since I'm... If it'll let me do special dialogue since I'm dressed as the Silver Shroud. That'd be cool if it does. Getting rads. Not liking that I'm getting so many rads. Okay, now we're just above where we were. That's cool looking stuff, but I can't take any of it. It's just like in Fort Hagen when I went to fight. Oh crap. What's his freaking name? Kellogg. Jeez. There was all that. My point being, there was all that cool stuff in that room, but only like some of it was actually, you know, sweet, able to be interacted with. Fusion cells. Boom. Facilities management terminal. I've noticed that Ada doesn't seem to have affinity. Which is kind of interesting. This doesn't look like anything substantial. Mr. Gutsy, Protectron. Facility requests. Yeah, it's nothing interesting. It's cool that stuff like that's here, I just am not entirely sure why it's here, exactly. Gun back out.
You may be getting closer, but I will not falter. My robots will see to it that no further harm will come to the Commonwealth. I believe that good will always overcome evil.
Yeah, the Mechanist definitely thinks he's the hero in this situation. That's interesting. Could be crazy. But I bet it really is just a misunderstanding. This is gonna be interesting. Oh, this is weird. Ada, you idiot. She'll probably find her way to us. Most companions do. But yeah, I noticed she doesn't seem to have affinity, which is kind of weird. I'm wondering if she has a companion perk or anything at all. Maybe next time we zone, she'll catch up with us. Or maybe I'll have to go back and get her now because she needs to open this door. Maybe... Here, let me click the door. Maybe she'll, like, appear here or something.
Here.
Yeah, okay. So, the designers were at least... aware enough to realize that might happen and build a failsafe into the game. That was nice of them. Alrighty. Edotronic, don't care. More doors that don't open. Here's a door that does open, though. Anything else in here? Some kind of cell, looks like. That was cool. Like, have they all done that and I just only just noticed it? That iris thing where it opened like that? Ooh, it's another one of those cool gear ones. Alright. Probably don't need any more microscopes. Check around over here first. Another terminal. Watch station terminal. This could be interesting. Security alert has been declared. Yeah, it's the same thing all of them say. They're offloading another set of subjects to us today. I don't know what these men and women did to deserve being sent here, but since they were transferred from civilian penitentiaries, I can only assume that they're the worst society has to offer. I don't think these people have any idea what's about to happen to them. One thing's for sure, these prisoners would have been better off serving their time elsewhere. What the heck? I started to hear rumors around the block that I don't like. Esteban told me that he overheard two of the eggheads saying that the prisoners are having brains cut out of their heads or something like that. I don't know. I know that the brass is running experiments on these inmates and that they were pretty intense, but I didn't know they were literally cutting them open. I'm not sure how I feel about that. After all, I joined the military because I wanted to serve my country and protect my fellow Americans. I guess I'll keep it to myself for now. Interesting. Sounds like they were making robo-brains. The rumors floating around the block are getting worse. One of our informants said that the prisoners are talking about rioting. If the things that they're saying are true, the inmates are getting dissected and the parts used for robots. Yeah, sounds like robo-brains. I almost can't say that I blame them. Esteban said we should go right to a Gamma 9 status, but I don't want to push the panic button unless I absolutely have to. I've decided to take this all the way to the top and see with, or meet with General Rawlings. It's a cool name, Rawlings. Criminals or not, these experiments are wrong, and they need to be stopped before it's too late. Broderick got reassigned to the, or out of the facility today, I think. They have him scrubbing toilets at some backwater listening post in Anchorage now. They put me in charge of the cell block, and I initiated Gamma 9 status. After 2 days, the threat of rioting has ended, and everything is back to normal. The brass gave me the go-ahead to start sending people to the medical section, and everything is proceeding as planned. If we have any hope of beating the enemy at their own game, we need to get these robots online. So this is the replacement for the guy that was making the previous entries. Interesting. Well, that explains where the robo-brains came from all of a sudden now. I bet what happened is the mechanist found the robo-brains. One of which appears to be there, maybe? That kind of looks like a robo-brain. If found the RoboBrains and has been using them to make these, to write their software that they're using to teach these robots how to save people, but the software is flawed. Property storage lockup terminal master. Hey,
how may I be of service?
Try to hack that terminal.
Take a look.
No, that's not possible.
Yeah, I didn't think so. I wonder what's in there so bad. I don't have master yet. Whoa, thing. Hold on a second. There's lockers in here that I didn't know were here. Or, like, two of them. Oh, that's the wrong button. Alright, let's progress. Maybe I'll get to come back here later and I'll be able to try to get those things then. Oh no, it looked like a RoboBrain from where I was at, but it's just, oh no, it is. It has a brain. It's a RoboBrain that's built into this thing. Analyzing the person? Because I imagine this person probably ghoulified. That person back there probably ghoulified after the bombs fell. Or was all this happening after the bombs fell in the first place? Look at all these cells. Holy crap. Jeez. Anything back here? Doesn't actually look like it. Does that not work? Here we go. What's special about that? Why is this behind a door? I don't get it. Am I missing something? I probably am. Somebody point out if I'm missing something. This is weird, though. It's freaky. Busted wall terminal. We're getting very close to something. That seems to be functioning terminal. Medical observation terminal. Subject A22. Convicted of serial killings in the DC area. Not to be visited alone. Security personnel required. A22. It's funny, this is very close to my call sign, AJ22. Shows higher brain function, weak constitution. We've been giving him a high-protein diet and started sessions of electrotherapy to treat his muscles. It shouldn't be long until his brain survival rate for the procedure is no longer at risk. So they really were just sucking their brains out, putting him in robo brains. Convicted for arson. Burned down a courthouse, leaving three dead. Only approach when sedated. Family medical history of dementia. Brain health is likely to decline or skew data recommended for termination. So they were just killing them off if they weren't useful. There are any more than these five now. This is creepy. Convicted for murder of a waitress, prone to sudden outbursts of violence, restrained or sedated, highly emotional, currently on a cocktail of antidepressants and anti-anxiety. Dr. Astleford, that's also a cool name, is starting psychiatric sessions to further see if she's a good candidate. She's a woman. Yeah, it said that. A72, male, convicted of second-degree murder while under the influence of alcohol. I've done that a few times as this character, technically speaking. Subject displays high intelligence and knowledge of tactics. Slight signs of PTSD. Doctor asked to afford to evaluate for treatment. Asked LaFord, maybe. Female ex-military, convicted of second-degree manslaughter, assault resulting in hospitalization and later death of the victim. Subject is highly intelligent and proved to be mentally sound, approved for candidacy. I wonder if that's Jezebel, maybe. Could be. I wouldn't be surprised if it is. She seems the highly intelligent, but slightly antagonistic ex-military type. Not sure how I'd feel about that if we found out Jezebel was a manslaughterer. A long corridor here. Not a door. Oh, we apparently jumped down there, I guess. That's weird. Isn't this? Yeah, this is where we came from. So, what exactly happened there? I'm a little confused. Where exactly are we supposed to be going now, then? Because there doesn't seem to be anything in here. I mean, there's another button. Maybe I'll try this button? Oh, it's an elevator! Oh, okay. That's what I missed before. Okay, so you guys don't need to tell me in the comments if I missed something now. Because I already figured it out. Oh, there we go. And that looks like a rad scrubber. Bunsen burner. Do not need. Yep. And this must be where they were doing the experiments. Ew. Is that functional now? That's just... This is creepy. This whole place is creepy. If... Antagonizer! That's the ant-based supervillain from Fallout 3. I knew I'd get it eventually. So if the Mechanist is a hero, is actually trying to do good, I'm surprised he would use this facility. Unless he just doesn't know what it was for, which seems unlikely. Health kit. Just like the Institute health kits, when we were invading the Institute, they don't seem to actually have anything in them that improves health that isn't functional, apparently. Ew. More brains, ew. Busted terminal. Oh, dear lord. Holy crap. How many people did they kill? This is gross. Chief Scientist Holotape. Robot parts model. Let's listen to that Chief Scientist Holotape.
Anise Ciroletti, Chief Scientist. This is the third time I've had to request more security. As thorough as our assembly procedures may be, there's a human factor to be considered. These are criminal and unstable minds. It
wow.
Can't be a scientist's job to ensure each test subject is properly sedated.
I
was promised military assistance and security, but we need more. I won't allow my crew to be endangered. As fascinating as it may be to integrate the human mind with robotics, sometimes I wish I never signed on to this project.
And those are ghouls, it looks like. So did this happen after the bombs fell? It had to have, because there's Deathclaw stuff there. And
hey,
I need you to carry some stuff for me again.
You?
All right. Yeah, so this must have happened after the bombs fell. And see, that kind of explains it a little bit, though. Because if... bombs had already come down and society was already crumbling, they wouldn't have been able to hold all of these criminals in prisons for much longer before they would have eventually the way we already went. Before they would have eventually started causing trouble. Now this is the way we came in. We went that way. This way, I guess? No, we went this way, didn't we? Was there a way through here? I'm a little lost. Ada, I'm lost. Where am I going? Aha, this way. Where there's a billion more brains. Of course there are. Dear Lord. And a very dangerous looking guy over there. Those regular scrap bots are not the best. Well, taking way more damage than I wanted to. Things are beefy. Yeah, health. Ah, crap. Alright, let's try this again. Let's, get out my good gun. Straight up ambushed him this time. Killed that thing. Oh, shoot. Okay. See if I can take out the turrets. How have you lost sight of your target? It's a static turret. It doesn't move. Alright, got rid of those. Now they won't be... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to quick save. Now they won't be, like, shooting at me as this is going on. Let's, get the hand cannon back out. For when those other guys inevitably show up. Where are they? Alright. Oh, that was weird. My cursor bugged out for a second. Save my crit for the big guy. Now I just have to remember. What's going on? My AP is not high enough yet. And I died again. Fantastic. Alright, let's try this yet again. Alright, let's reload you. Reload you. Take some bourbon and some vodka, and let's quick save again. Kill that scrap bot real quick. Reload again. Where are those other ones at? They're hidden apparently. All this stuff. Oh, it's you. Hi, you. Let's try killing this guy first this time. Come on. There we go. Oh, crap. Tanked my crit like it was pretty much nothing. Gotcha. Now for the Assaultron. Far less durable. Okay, good. That was a little better than last time.
Let's grab all this. I will ensure your safety to the best of my ability.
Let's quick save. Alright, what is this thing over here? This big giant open thing. Guess this is where the robots were being housed. that. Get out the combat rifle. Don't want to waste my 44 ammo. I'm probably going to end up needing all of it in here. It's a furnace, basically. Okay, that's kind of cool. Yeah, I'm probably going to end up needing all of it in here. All of my ammo, but I don't want to use it if I don't have to. So it doesn't look like there's anything actually down here. Yeah. So this was literally just a place for the robots to come from. That's fine. And the big furnace, which is a cool looking thing. Ugh, look at all the freaking brains. It's gross. We got some kind of password from somebody, I thought. Another power armor stand. Yeah, medical terminal. Accessing. View batch status. Batch 1. Okay, so this is just telling us if the robo brains are working or not. Preservation fluid. No, it's the status of the brains, maybe. Assembly. No, it's both. It's the status of each brain and the subsequent robot that it went into. Okay. Interesting. Security door control. Come on. Alright. Anything else to do out of here? Doesn't look like it. Let's quick save real quick. This looks like the more classic Robo Brain. Because the quantum Robo Brains we've been seeing aren't quite as Robo Brain-ish as. There's another one. As past Robo Brains have been. They're a little more souped up. Can I shoot you? Nope. I mean, I can, it just doesn't do anything. Things. Other things. Alright, Ada, do your thing. I'm gonna go stand over here. Behind cover, just in case. These guys have been really kicking my butt lately. Okay. Oh, cool. There is unique dialogue.
I cannot believe someone so respected, so honorable, would come here and destroy my robots. Your reign of terror ends here, Shroud.
The Shroud, as always, walks the path of justice. It is you who have fallen, Mechanist.
Lies, Shroud. Lies. The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My precious robots will end your
This is great.
Once and for all.
Okay. Yeah, he's got an iBot named Sparks, that's adorable. They're basically ignoring me at this point, that's kinda weird. And Ada's kinda tearing him up. What? Just happened exactly. Yeah, let's go try that again. Alright, here they come.
Sparks,
I want to know what killed me last time. I'm kind of confused. Get away! Turrets, apparently, are a thing now. It's a turret bot. And I'm not hitting it at all. Quick save here, real quick. Go away! Yeah, that's doing some damage. Oh, freaking just die! Dear Lord. And it exploded. That's great. Are they all gonna do that? Crap.
Of course, I'm dubbing you, Sparks.
Ow. You okay, Ada? I mean, obviously, that wasn't ow to me. Okay.
Now drawing reserve power.
Seems like you're your own worst enemy in this case, Mechanist.
I'll deal with you myself. Come, my robots, destroy her.
Oh, hey, it's one of those guys. What are you shooting at up there?
Reserve power at 82%.
There's apparently another robot somewhere. Oh, hey! Ah! Heal up a little bit. Okay. That's some kind of super powerful hand-to-hand robot or something, and I don't think Ada's got this one. Okay. Grabbing all this stuff, it's cool.
Reroute the fuel tanks. Prepare to drop on my mark.
Yeah.
Critical power failure.
Get it. Get it.
Throw everything at her.
Throw everything at her doesn't sound good. They're, like, incomplete. This is hilarious. She's just, look at her, she's just mowing them down. I mean, they're still doing decent damage, but still. Okay. A lot of these things have mini nukes, huh? You know, this has been really fun so far. We've had a few really tough fights. And then a few fights against... things that we can just mow down in a second that make us feel really freaking powerful. It's just a good balance. Oh, and they're disappearing. Does that scanny thing that Ada does.
Emergency power, then. This is a Dover Scourge. I will not rest until I see the Commonwealth free of you.
I'm not a villain. I just want you to hear me out, face to face.
Very well. I will hear you.
That was a little buggy for a second. Oh, so he's actually gonna come out. I'm pretty sure it's a woman, actually, the more I hear their voice. Let's use a non-gender specific pronoun for a moment. The more I hear this person's voice, the more sure I am that this is a female character. Weapon down.
The Shroud is no common criminal. Let us discuss this amicably.
Who are you? Don't you think it's time you ditched that mask?
You're right. I'm no match for the Silver Shroud.
Yeah, I thought so.
I'm Isabel Cruz. The Mechanist was just an easy way for me to help the Commonwealth. But all my technical knowledge and all of these resources, and I still failed. How? Does the Commonwealth have any hope against people like you?
She really does think I'm the bad guy.
Hey, I'm not the enemy. I'm the one trying to protect the Commonwealth against your robots.
They have taken innocent lives. My friends, they were simple traitors, all dead at the hands of your robots.
That can't be right. Explain yourself.
How can you not know what they're doing? You must have some way of... watching them.
My bots have never violated their protocol. Their data dumps only show the elimination of hostile encounters.
They're misinterpreting orders. Your own robo-brain said as much. They're saving people by killing them.
Saving by... killing? No. It's... the logic. It's there. I can see it now. I was hoping it was the robo-brains, an issue with their memory wipes. You're right. Their primary directive was flawed.
The robo-brains require memory wipes?
Yes. The human brain has a way of rewiring itself. If not properly maintained, it can corrupt.
That sounds like a serious flaw, and a dangerous one at that.
It is, but the process is thorough. They're wiped after each mission. I found it's best not to let them recall what they've been through.
Now you know the truth. Your robots are dangerous. They had to be stopped.
The hero unknowingly became the villain. I wanted to help the Commonwealth. And robots are all I know. I found this place and figured I could finally do my part. I accept full responsibility. I can't take back what I've done, or even atone for it. But this doesn't have to end in violence.
Tell me, why the mask? What's with the mechanist? I'm not good with people.
That's an understatement.
The mechanist gave me a way to put myself out there without really being out there at all. But you're kind of keeping me in suspense here. I can turn this around. I just need a chance.
All right.
Though your action initially appeared felonious, your intent was not. Seek redemption, mechanist. You have much to atone for.
Done. Consider it done. And you won't regret this. I promise. None of the Commonwealth will. Here, take this. It's the password to the mainframe. You can use it to shut down the security protocols. I'd rather this place be in your hands now.
Okie dokie. Looks like we're heading up to her control room now. Hey, Sparks. Oh, I see, because he literally sparks. That's adorable. Take more stuff.
They won't be needing those items any longer.
Thank you for understanding.
Excuse me. This place is big. Jeez. Oh, bumped right into that. Like, really freaking big. Facility chamber, control center. And these look like RoboBrains that would have been running the controls, but it looks like they're all shut down. Maybe because the power went out? Maybe these, like, control her robots or something? It's interesting. Cancel security alert. Map updated. Oh no, now they're reactivated. They're kind of cute, actually, if you don't consider that they all have actual human brains in them. Oh, she's not in the costume anymore.
Hey.
Hey, just one more thing?
Quite a few impressive devices around here.
Sure, go ahead.
Oh, good. I just wanted to say I'm really happy, thankful that you've let me stick around here. And in order to show you that I'm done with the past, I want you to have this as a sort of promise, I guess. It's the mechanist suit I made.
Okay. Reduces damage from robots by 15%. Plus one charisma and intelligence, I like that.
You really don't want it anymore?
No. It's part of a past I don't want to dwell on. It's time I move on. There's one more thing. A much bigger thing. There are still robots out there. Lots of them. My communications are down, and I can't call them back. But I can tell you where they are, if you're interested.
Sure.
Great.
Okay.
Okay. Tracking something. Got it. Looks like only one signal this time. Still. No point in taking any chances, right?
So these are going to be Radiant Quests, then. That, send us after Rogue Robots. Where's Ada? I need to unload some stuff. Ada! Stop hanging out with Sparks and commit.
Yes, ma'am?
Here, just take a bunch of stuff. She can really hold a lot, wow.
I trust the outcome was what you wanted.
Would you be disappointed to hear that I let her live?
I do have conflicting outlooks if that is the case. But I trust your judgment. If she lives, she does so with the guilt of what she's done.
You're a good person, Ada. I like you.
I got her to see the truth. She's standing down.
So the mechanist really was misguided. Did she reveal her motives and reasoning?
She was fooled by her own logic. She really thought she was saving people.
A biological wild card. The unknowns are vast. She had to know the risk she was taking by creating them. Many good people endured suffering and death because of the mechanist. It's a shame a mind as brilliant as hers allowed such atrocities to be committed.
It really is.
I think it was a mistake to let her live.
It would be disrespectful of my friend's memory if I were to say yes. Though my personality programming harbors feelings of revenge, My friends taught me mercy. And mercy can have very powerful effects.
I agree.
She's good at heart. She made a mistake. A big one. And she'll live with that guilt.
I believe I have a certain understanding when it comes to guilt. While it's not the justice I had hoped for, it will suffice. Still, I now know that the death of my friends has brought about a safer commonwealth. Had the Mechanist's robots remained unchecked, I'm certain the damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment. And I have you to thank for it.
All robot mods unlocked. Neat. I completed restoring order. Can I talk to you, Sparks? No, apparently not. So yeah, it looks like, barring some radiant quests, we're done. The Mechanist DLC is completed. As per usual, I will, well, I guess not technically as per usual since I've only done it once before, but I'll go ahead and, end this chapter here, even though it's only like 4 episodes in, and, I will now be integrating those. Is that a button that I can actually push? What's it do? I don't even freaking know. I'll be integrating those Radiant quests into the future chapters that I'll be doing. I'll just kind of go about them as I'm doing other quests and exploring other things.
Sweet.
Sorry, I'm getting a little distracted here and my words are fumbling a bit.
I wonder what the inventor of the bobby pin would think of its new primary use in the Commonwealth.
It is an interesting question, isn't it? I'm a little curious how we get in and out of this place. Like, if there's a way to do it quickly. But, for the most part, I'm pretty satisfied with this DLC, I think. I liked it. It was short. But to be perfectly honest, I didn't really expect it to be all that long. I came into this DLC understanding that, there's a lot of robot workbenches in here. Understanding that it would be, basically just a story framework around the new game mechanics, the robot building and stuff like that. So I'm satisfied with it. We got a story about guilt and redemption. We could have gone either way. I'm assuming if we hadn't chosen to forgive the Mechanist at the end there, we would have had to fight her. And we would have killed her off, or she would have killed us off. One or the other. This looks like an elevator up to the surface, maybe? I don't know. I'm going to keep looking around here for a while, I think. This video is going really long at this point. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up. Come on. Pretty soon. No, it was literally just up and down.
Nice.
Okay. And there was nothing worthwhile in there. Wonder glue, but meh. Yeah, so. Okay. What? I went to hit V, and, and go into third person and sign off the chapter in third person. Oh yeah, there's the workbench right over there. Holy crap, this is a settlement. I didn't even realize. This is a freaking settlement. Wow, okay. Hey Ada, give me all that crap I gave you a second ago. So that I can put it in here. Holy crap, so that means if I get some settlers in here, which I imagine I can do, and how would I even go about that? Because it's all underground. How would I even do food? I have a mod that would allow me to grow food in here, but like, I don't see how you would in the vanilla game. What was that? I don't know what I'm looting, but I'll take the stuff. So I could technically speaking get settlers in here and then send one off as a provisioner and bring more resources in and really soup this place up. Can I command you? Apparently I can't activate the workbench up here. So it doesn't look like I can command her.
In case I haven't said it enough, I really am sorry about this.
I believe you, it's okay.
What started all this? The suit? The robots? It had to be something.
Mm. You wouldn't understand.
Try me. I can be pretty understanding.
That's easy to say. I just didn't have much in the way of friends while I was growing up. Robots are all I've ever really had. Sparks was my very first creation.
Aw, that's adorable.
My very first real friend. The General Atomics Factory originally drew me to the Commonwealth. I never expected to also find this entire military base dedicated to robotics. But I did. So I did what I knew best. I built amazing robots and hoped to save the Commonwealth. And I guess you know the rest of that story.
So you considered these robots to be your friends?
I did. I thought, who could be trusted more than a robot? But, yeah. At least I still have Sparks. Anyway, I better get back to doing something.
I feel kind of bad. Killed all her friends. To be fair, her friends murdered people. So, you know. Quid pro quo and all that. Yeah, so this is a settlement. I'm not entirely sure how it's going to work. But it looks like you can do settlement stuff here. I'm pretty excited about it. In the meantime, though, I'm going to, as I mentioned, hold off doing any more of the stuff from this DLC, any of the Radiant quests, any of the crafting, anything like that, until later on. Maybe I'll do a video just about the crafting. I'm not really sure yet. But I'm going to save that for when I go do other playthroughs, other quest lines, other storylines, other exploration later on. So, with that said, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, because I certainly enjoyed making it. Yada, yada, yada. And chapter 5.